All right, this is 38th Avenue looking westbound. And you can see the street is actually pretty dry at this point. Looking across the street over there, you can see some nice big piles of snow. But traffic is moving, what traffic there is. And it looks like people are pretty much moving along business as usual after a day of a lot of snow.